Repent! We won't have access to the Blue Paradise so long as we are not all absolved of our sins! You came here to wash your soul?
I had something else in mind. Could you tell me more about your sect?
I can talk about it for hours, even days!
A few minutes should be enough.
All right. How can I sum up faith? All the truth contained in this world in a few words. I have to bring myself down to my followers' level. I'll skip the beginning of the story. Let's start with the settlers' arrival. So the settlers had challenged Sun by coming to this planet, by leaving heaven to come down to this hell. So he decided to destroy every source of life on Mars. His wrath was terrible. He unleashed a cataclysm that engulfed the world in a dust cloud. He probably would have wiped out every one of us if his son hadn't taken mercy on us and bestowed the blessing of his shadow. And it is in that shadow where the real men stayed, whereas the others, who thought they could withstand the Lord's vengeful eye, saw their features change forever. They became beasts and lost their soul. Today, we endlessly beg the Lord to reconcile with his son and agree to live in harmony with us, that his eye becomes tender again and no longer burns.
I think I've heard enough. Everyone knows that story. I was hoping there might be something different, but no. I'm looking for some work. Would you happen to have anything for me?
It is the Shadow who has sent you. I am looking for new worship objects for my followers. And there are relics, benign traces of those who used to live in the canyons around the city, in the ruins of splendid cities. I would have gone there myself on my knees as if it were a holy pilgrimage, but that horrible place is teeming with disgusting creatures and ruthless thieves.
You want me to get the relics for you then? All right, I'll see what I can do. Even though I have some doubts regarding those splendid cities, only a few dwellings there. can't do this. As expected, I knew that these ruins were just small glowings, and that these relics are not the ones that'll be of good use to us technomancers, just everyday items used by the settlers. However, they have a significant religious value. I wonder if I should keep them. It could turn out to be useful. Thank you. Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level. I think I found all the relics in the canyon.
Even if you were willing to give them to me out of charity, I would be ready to pay for them. We had a number of donations recently.
Here, you've got them all.
Praised be the Shadow! Each one of these objects takes us closer to the great reconciliation. May you be blessed. I will pray for you.